So the most important energy technologies, as I see it, towards 2050, would have the key aspect of electricity. Electricity in both distributing energy to long distances with the electric power system, but also in electrification, mainly on the transportation sector, in order to make a fossil-free society.